Hey guys, hi, this is Tulsi. Welcome or welcome back to my channel Aisha. Videos related to art, DIY, creativity on this channel. And if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, do consider subscribing to my channel. Also hit the bell icon below so that you get notified whenever I come up with a new video. In previous video, I shared with you all that how can you make dot mandala tools at home. So if you have not checked the video out, click on the I button above and check the video. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you all few easy patterns which you can try with dot mandala. I have used proper tools this time for making dot mandala. I'll introduce you to the tools and I'll share with you the basic patterns. Basically, this video will be made in two parts. Few of the patterns will be shared with you in this video and few patterns will be shared with you in another video. So hit the bell icon below so that you get notified whenever I come with the next video and you don't miss the video. So let's get started.
So these are the tools used for dot mandala art. I leave a link in the description box below. If you wish to buy any of these tools, you can click on the link. So these tools are used for giving smaller dots. They have dotting tips on both the sides, so you can give different sizes of dots with different tips. Another set of tools I bought for giving larger dots, again the link for it is in the description box below. You can go and check it out by clicking it on the link. These tools have a larger tip for giving larger size of dots. Next thing that you need is a base for giving dot mandala arts. I'm using these old CDs. I've given a black base coat to it. You can use any other material of your choice. And obviously acrylic colors. You need acrylic colors because they are thick and they give a good fluffy dot. Now let's check the tools that we have bought and how do they work. So basically you need to dip the entire tool into the acrylic color and here is what you get, different sizes of dots with different sizes of tools. The bigger tools give you these large size dots and the smaller ones give you very tiny dots. You might not be able to see it on the camera. To start with, you have to make grid, so hold a center point and make proper lines at equal distance. Every time you start a dot mandala art, you need to have a proper grid. Select colors for having it on dot mandala art. I'm choosing two contrast colors, blue and yellow. Start making dots with the help of the tools. Be very calm and patient while making the dots. Make sure your dots are at equal distance from one another and it all will come with practice. What I am doing in this pattern is I am going from smaller dots to bigger dots. It is usually the same in all mandala art. And the next trick is I'm just placing the next dot in between the two previous dots, so this helps me to be symmetric and the dots are at equal distance from one another. For this pattern, what I've done is taken a tool, dipped it in white paint and giving dots in continuation without dipping it again in the white paint, so it seems like the dots are reducing in size as the line progresses. Doing the same thing with other color dots. Done with this piece, and I've just added 3 tassels, and we have a wall piece ready. In the next pattern, I have taken blue and red color and mixed a bit of white in it. Mixing white in your colors makes the color more opaque and it makes the art more vibrant. So that's what I've experienced. What I'm doing here is I'm giving alternate dots of blue and pink, and then repeating the process in the next line. The dot I am placing is between the previous 2 dots, so you just have to go on following the pattern. Every time you're giving the dot, you make sure you dip the tool into the paint and then give the dot. If you do not dip the tool into the paint, the size of the dot will reduce with the same tool. I am gradually increasing the size of the tool to give a larger size of the dot and just following the pattern, that is giving the dot between the 2 previous dots, and you get this beautiful pattern out of it. If you make a mistake while placing a dot, just take a earbud to wipe up the color, and you might need to paint the base black once again. Let it dry and then give another dot. And finishing my work with these 2 tiny white dots. And another piece is done. I just added a dream catcher below it, and it looks so pretty to be added to the wall. For the third pattern, what I am doing is quite similar to the previous one. It is just that I have interchanged the colors and the pattern of adding the dots. Pattern of dots as in the color pattern, I am adding a line of red dots and then a line of blue dots. The dotting remains the same, add a dot in between the previous 2 dots. Gradually increasing the size of the dots from inside to outside, just by changing few colors and dotting style, you can create n number of dotting mandala patterns. The important thing is you need to be patient and you need to enjoy the process. If you do not have these dotting tools, it's completely fine. you can use the tools that I shared with you in the previous video, how I've shared how to make the tools, and you can use toothpicks or any flat surfaces for giving dots. Adding tassels to this one too, and my third wall piece is all ready.
Okay, that's it for today. If you like the video, do give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe to my channel, and do let me know if you wish to watch more videos related to dot mandala art in the comment section below. Until then, stay tuned for more videos. Bye, take care.